gravity laws mean something.
You ready?
What's wrong?
We gotta serve power readings. Hey, up here! Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader and explode.
But we don't know where the fault is.
Ryder could find it. She has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
On it.
I'll try to get ratings on the second conduit.
I'll try to run a diagnostic. I'll override the safeties.
Got it.
We don't have much time. We can lose the whole problem.
Hurry! Ryder, try scanning the whole conduit. Look for the fault.
Power surge is getting worse.
Relay 2C. Shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay!
Ryder! Can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
It. We're routing the current now!
It's working!
Readings are in the green!
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay. Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
Call the bridge and tell Captain Dunn this won't hold for long. We're using duct tape and rubber bands.
That was close. Barely in Andromeda and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad will see it that way. Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam!
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Stubborn runs in the family. Guess I rubbed off on him.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here. My brother's going to hate that he missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in our blood. I was born a minute ahead of him. I never let him forget it.
Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull through.
Yeah, and when he does, he'll want to hear stories.
So, let's get out there and find him one. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Crashing the party, huh?
Sorry. Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
Am we expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Better safe than sorry.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
He better. 600-year nap and he oversleeps.
You know him. Never was an early riser. Just don't let it get to you. I need you sharp.
Yes, sir.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Archive period, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
We're experiencing a lot of chop here.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Let's see if I can even it out. Stomach would appreciate that. We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead. Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me.
Adjust approach vector. Three degrees to stop it.
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Look, port side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Ryder, come in. Hyperion! Sam! Anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on! Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
Damaged in the crash. No good to us now.
Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out. Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on! We gotta get through it!
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah!
Damn it! Look safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us.
Get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute, we can probably do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
This is going to be close.
That's it. We're getting there. Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Ryder! It's Fisher!
Wait! Look! Unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does. Just say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spotted us yet. Liam, stow your weapon. We don't want a misunderstanding.
I hope you know what you're doing. Well, what's the play?
Please! Nyan, shoot it!
He sees us.
Okay. It's over.
Fisher, you okay? I'll live. I thought I was a goner. I knew they weren't the friendly sort.
Starting to look ugly there. Didn't think we could take the chance.
Well, you saved my life. Be a hell of a thing to survive the crash only to get shot by aliens.
Not letting that happen for anyone.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
Nothing good the way they were armed.
This isn't how first contact was supposed to go. Or at least not how I imagined it.
That's on them. Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah, the whole neighborhood can't be bad.
Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force. His friend here is the same.